pointy noses, oversized duck lips, and frozen faces have dominated the world of plastic surgery. But it seems like nowadays stars are looking a lot more natural. What are they doing? How are they doing it? Dr. Constance Baroni is here to dish out the details. Good morning,
hey,
doctor.
Hey, good morning. Happy fiesta.
Happy fiesta to you, too. It's such a pleasure to have you here because I need you to tell us, what's going on? What are people doing? What are the latest techniques?
It's all about enhancing your natural beauty.
It's all about just doing the best with what you have.
Absolutely, but there's new products.
Okay.
Ideal implant. This is a saline-filled implant.
Saline.
But it feels like silicone-filled.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So it's the only implant that comes with a lifetime warranty.
Ah, so you don't have to change them out every few years.
Exactly.
Okay, you've got this one and it sticks with you forever.
That's right.
And it's a different feel too,
yes.
Right? It's more
and
natural.
And tissue glue for abdominoplasty, no drains required any longer.
No
post-op
drains required.
They don't require drains.
Okay, so what is this?
This is a tissue glue that you put in underneath the flaps uh-huh. that allow your skin to stick to the underlying tissue.
Yeah.
So no drains are needed,
Clean, which means less pain too.
Less pain,
recovery.
And faster recovery.
And it looks even more natural. All right, now doctor, you've been in this industry for 20 years.
Over 20 years.
You have your own practice.
Correct.
You got to keep up with all the new trends. Give me the latest. What is the latest trend that's going on right now?
The latest is augmenting the fillers uh-huh. with Nova threads. These are little absorbable barbed threads that come in all different widths and sizes, not only for the face, but for the body.
What does it do?
What it does is it lifts.
It lifts.
So it allows us to contour, and the fillers allow us to fill. So if your arms are sagging, not only can the liposuction help, but then you put these barbs in, and they absorb in 8 months to 2 years, but they leave collagen behind.
Oh, wow, yeah. And that's what keeps it looking
exactly.
natural.
Exactly, very natural. Very minimal downtime.
Now, what's going on in this image I'm looking at here?
That's one of the Nova threads being put in on someone's face.
So what does it do?
It increases the jawline so you don't have that puffy lower face look that you get with fillers.
Okay.
So it allows us one more trick in our bag
yes.
to contour the face in a very natural, very fast procedure.
Which is what we want
yes,
in reality. We
exactly.
don't want to look like we've had something
exactly.
done. We just want to look like you look good. Oh thank you.
Yeah.
All right, if you could sum up your philosophy, what would you tell us?
Well, we want to enhance your natural features.
Yeah.
That's today's look. And so we want to make you feel the best you can possibly look.
Make you feel the best that you could possibly look. Doctor is located at 9502 Huebner Road. She's in Building 2 in Unit 202. If you'd like more information, go to her website, baroniplasticsurgery.com. She also has a phone number at 614-0400. Dr. Baroni, such a pleasure having you with us today.
Happy fiesta, everybody.
And coming up, we've got some family-friendly fiesta events that we want you to know about. Stick with us. We'll be right back.